Meeting you was the most important thing that ever happened to me, Hawk. I don't know what to say, but I am here. I didn't think I needed anyone, or wanted anyone, until now. You were unlike any woman I have ever met. Nothing could be worse than the thought of living without you. I have been thinking of you. In fact, I've been able to think of little else. It was better than anything I could have dreamed.
Your markings, they hurt, don't they?
It's not that.
I see where this is going.
I'm sorry. I feel like such a fool. All I wanted was to be happy, just for a little while. Forgive me.
You don't need to leave, Fenris.
I think it would be best for both of us if I did. I had hoped... No, it doesn't matter any longer. I felt like a fool. I thought it better if you hated me. I deserve no less. But it isn't better. That night... I remember your touch as if it were yesterday. I should have asked your forgiveness long ago. I hope you can forgive me now. He is a magister of the Tevinter Imperium. What is magic touch that it doesn't spoil?
If you want him, he's yours.
Don't do this, Hawk. I should have realized sooner what you really were.
Turn on me, Fenris. You'll regret it.
Thus you resort to threats. I have faced far worse than you. I suppose I should not be surprised. If there is a future to be had, I will walk into it gladly at your side.